Hey,
what's up?
Matthew?
Yeah, listen.
Baby, I know we said it's best we don't talk no more, but I gotta get it off my chest. My daughter, I've been hearing, babe. I thought you was that ride or die. You would never leave my side. I really made you out to be the woman that I will be with for life. I tucked in your key, did everything that you wanted me to. Now me look about you frontin' on radio interviews. Do it make you feel good to lie, even though when you wanna cry. Hey, if you gon' tell it, then you should've told everything instead of making me the bad guy. If you got nothing good to say, then don't say nothing, cause if I really start talking, it'll be something. So you cheated, I cheated, so be it. We need to leave it alone, move on. You got it. Hold on.
Hello, you have a collect call from Clinton Correctional Facility. Will you accept the charges?
Yes, I'll accept it. What's up?
Sitting in my shed, head about the books. Would it be alive if I didn't first? Heaven made, sorry for the ricochet, but I'd be in the grave if I didn't let it spray. I've never said that I was perfect.
Yeah.
Nobody walking on this earth.
That's right.
That night, I would've got murdered if I ain't grabbed the ratchet and let them cowards have a chance.
Listen up, listen up, listen up, world. Listen up, listen up, listen up, world. I gotta confess, just the hottest remix I ever did in my life. So
these are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried when I got that phone call. I'm so thrown,
yeah.
I don't know.
I confess about the incident when I was with a shorty in a Lexus coupe. Your homie said she saw me, but she didn't have proof. But I knew I really should have been just telling you the truth. And I confess about the days I was rolling my Seville with the custom gold grill. I was in the field still looking for a thrill, and I knew it was bogus, I should have kept it real. And I confess that just when I thought I could really try to get away, we'll have another woman on the side, but I never knew that it would catch up with a one day.
That's real.
You gotta hear me, girl, I done learned a lesson. If you stay with me, then it'll be a blessing. No stressing, it'll never be no guessing, cause I'm pulling out my heart and these are my
confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way.
Right with me.
My confessions, man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn near cried when I got that phone call. I'm so thrown.
I ain't to the.
I'm a
college dropout. I don't know if you listen.
Confess to the people, man.
Confessions.
Damn. How did she bring it up? How did she break it down? Man, you at the clinic? Dawg, slow down. That's your child. But if you keep it, then you gotta tell your girl you was cheating.
Yeah.
And you went raw, dawg, when you beat it. That's when she gon' tell you to beat it. And you know it ain't y'all little secret. You famous, you can't go nowhere. Cause every time you go there. So basically, you and your girl over.
Yeah.
And I know when she broke the news, you told her, man, don't say that. Matter of fact, like Pat, don't say Jack. Every time I'm sitting on Paystack, things come up from way, way, way back. Way back. Way back, way, way back.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way.
Right with
these
me.
Are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried when I got that phone call. I'm so thrown.
That's right.
To keep part two of my confessions.
And this by far is the hardest thing I think I've ever had to do.
Yeah.
To tell you, the woman I love, that I'm having a baby by a woman that I barely even know.
Yeah.
I hope you can accept the fact that I'm man enough to tell you this.